Zoe, why are you always using a hunting rifle?
She's using a what?
She always uses a hunting rifle.
Stupid.
Always.
Stupid bitch, you don't know how to use a gun.
Boom, headshot.
Boom, headshot. I hate you!
Let me see if I can aim at it and talk. Look at this. Nope. Look at this! Francis. Oh, get ready to open fire.
Oh, wait, yeah, are we, with it?
Yes, that's the finale.
Huh. Seemed quick.
Whoa!
Actually, I say that seemed quick. We're already, like, 43 minutes in and into the recording. This is actually fairly... Actually, a lot of the time we've completed it by this point. I wonder why this felt so short.
Because I had to go take a bathroom break, maybe?
I don't know.
Oh no!
Lag! 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 Quick! We must stop the infected! We must use guns to stop the infected! Isn't there another way? Well, there is another option. Dun, dun, dun. It involves... murder. Dun, dun, dun. Reference. It's a reference to the Mike Myers Cat in the Hat film. Which I don't care what anyone says, I fucking love that flick.
I hate small towns.
Yes! I hate this.
We're on a roll! We're on a roll!
We got two I hate some things in one thing. Come on, say hit right, the man. Say it.
He's already said it.
Look at this.
Go through the window. Hey. Like a ball.
Hey, Francis. Francis. Francis.
Lewis. Bill.
Wrong. Francis.
Look. Look.
What the hell is this?
It's a van, Francis! You know, one of those...
Heck. Pills, Mr. Shelby.
My pills. Okay, Bill's a homophobic, misogynistic, racist drug addict.
Oh my god!
My god, he is George Carlin!
Here, mother bitch. Where's she at? Oh, she's in the tree! Run! I can't crown her.
She's a tree crier! Run! Did you get it?
Oh no!
Screw Zoe!
Oh, she's all the way back there. We have to help her, man.
I can't. I'm surrounded.
Oh.
Okay, I'm not surrounded anymore.
Got ya. One health to spare. No!
No!
Damn you!
Damn you all the hell! You blew it up!
Damn dirty stinking apes!
It was the Earth all along! God damn it! Come on!
The thicker stuff.
This isn't
plenty to heal.
Cover me. She's dead. Cover me.
Thanks for stating the obvious there, Bill.
I'm gonna take her sniper rifle just to honor her memory.
And you're gonna swap it out as soon as we get to the house?
I will.
Good man.
Oh! Yay! I can give it back to her!
I'm only letting you out if you fuck me.
Oh god! Don't you need Viagra, Bill? Please. Not me.
I've got the Viagra. Look at it. Look at it right here. Oh yeah, I got. Take your pants off. Do it. God. Okay, fine. You stay in there. Bitch, get back in the cupboard.
Oh dear god,
he's even a rapist. Bill is the most horrible human being ever.
Wait, let me answer it. You gotta let me.
Just
answer.
Wait for. Wait.
Ready?
Yep.
How you doing?
How you doing?
Just first aid will help.
Arm yourselves for the trip. Francis. Weapons here.
Perfect.
Weapons here.
Okay, shush. You're ruining our conversation.
Ammo here.
Yep, I'm ready.
First aid kit here.
What are you?
First aid kit here.
First medic here.
Alcohol here. I'm so happy.
Oh yeah.
Suck it! Only you can start forest fires. Do it. Do it now.
Ah, no, smoked. Smoked. Get him. He's on the roof. He's a ninja.
Spider-Man.
God damn it, Splicer. I want to get on the gun, though. I think it.
Oh, the infected are bugging out. They keep trying to climb on telephone wires. I'm not sure if I mentioned this before, but the infected are actually voiced by who is now one of my favorite voice actors now that I know who he is.
Mm-hmm.
Mike Patton, who was also the voice of the Darkness in the Darkness and the Angry Sphere Cube in Portal. Oh yes.
Zoe!
Zoe's being molested! She's mine!
No!
For fuck's sake!
Spider-Man! I got her! Cover me!
It's not actually Spider-Man, but it's the band it's the lead singer from the band Spider-Bit, dressed like Spider-Man.
Don't do. Wow, Black Betty! Oh no, Boomer!
Boomer! Ah! Oh, my shit. One, two, three.
Hey, Tankerton.
Tankerton?
Yeah. That's an old WoW code I used to use. You know, like, if a tank's doing really bad, I'd call him Tankerton.
He's on fire!
Zoe funded it! Oh, easiest tank in the world.
Oh, damn it! Just as I got on the turret to start firing as well.
Yep.
Hey, dude, come up here and cover me while I'm on the turret.
Heal real quick. Watch my back, it's so sexy.
I'm too sexy for my spine. Too sexy for me.
I got your back. Careful, it overheats and it'll take a while to recharge.
Does it?
Yeah, look how red it's getting.
Yeah, I've never actually had it overheat on me.
You'll have it if you keep firing. Did Lewis get pulled? Yeah, Lewis is pulled.
Is he?
I think so.
He didn't?
Yeah. I can't see him, though, because I got boomed. Goddamn son of a bitch. Lewis is the only person who's the freaking die twice. Me and you are champions. We never die.
We are the champions, my friend. Well, I died in No Mercy.
Yeah.
And but then again, that was because I just acted like a prat and decided to set off the horde while there was a tank.
Yeah, that's all your fault.
Everyone else got out fine, but the prankster died. Isn't it usually the other way around? Everyone died, but the prankster got out fine.
Yeah.
I need to grab some ammo.
Cover me!
I just beat that hunter to death. Hell yeah! Afternoon.
Get back up. I'll hold the ladder.
I love watching the AI sometimes. Do you ever notice the times the AI just hit with sudden urges to dance? Do you ever notice that? For no particular reason, the AI...
Oh, is there a Molotov up there?
No.
Hi, Bellman, I'll take that. Get ready. Here we go. Where's he at?
Cut myself a sparkler.
Where's he at? Lewis, where are you going?
He's behind us, I think.
Yeah?
Well, the slab just flew and hit near Lewis, so...
There it is! See it!
Where?
It's over there in the forest. Get ready.
I don't see it.
See it?
Oh, now I see it. It's Bigfoot.
Charge!
I got one in the eye! But I took it, but Bill, he took it like a bu-
Oh my god!
Oh shit, it's dead.
Okay, over to the boat.
It's dead. Done some pills?
I got him. I used it. Here, put it out there, hurry. So, Lewis, you better hurry your ass up.
Oh, you'll be even crisp, ass bro.
Really? Oh, Lewis got him. Come on, Lewis. Lewis, come on! Hurry! Hurry!
Hurry like chicken curry, move it!
What's he doing?
Thank you!
Yeah! Into the fire!
And flames?
Be carrying. Alright, boat's in.
Onto the boat!
Come on, Lewis!
Good job. Oh yeah!
High five!
We see, we did that through the internet. That's why there was a delay.
Yeah.
Oh, got the achievement. What? What? What's that achievement?
What's it called?
I have no idea. Screw it. Stand tall. That was it.
Stand tall and death tall.
Is that for never being incapacitated?
Not falling down.
Yes, yeah, so and never being oh, cool. So, how would you think that one went?
Very good. Look at all those top ratios of everything.
Yeah.
Like, how did you use more Molotovs than me? That's like the first campaign that's happened.
That's a bit odd.
A lot of smokers, a lot of boomers, and a lot of infected.
I killed the most hunters. I should get like an extra award for punching that one to death.
17. 3 times. Revived 1. Protected you 11 times. You didn't care about anyone 3 times.
And yet, I still remain every single time like at least 4% more accurate than you.
And I always get more headshots.
Fuck load of zombies. Okay, so we're going to take a break, and we will see you next time with
Dead Air.
So, yeah, we'll see you then. Bye.